Welcome to our 2-Minute Tuesday for August 5th of 2014. This week's video is entitled Change in Risk Environment. Consider Portfolio Review. My name is Roger Balzer. I'm the Managing Partner of Balzer Wealth Management. This past week, we saw a change in one of our long-term indicators. It's called the bullish percent for the New York Stock Exchange. Basically, what that is and what you're looking at here is a chart of it. It's moved from a column of X's into a column of O's. What this means to you, first is the BPNYSE is simply a calculation of the percentage of stocks on the New York Stock Exchange that are on point and figure buy signals. The reason this indicator reversed down is due to the fact that a large percentage of stocks in the respective universes moved to sell signals. Although the majority of stocks continue to trade in a positive trend and exhibit healthy relative strength pictures, the recent negative action has caused many stocks to break down, leading to a new wave of sell signals across the market. It has led some investors to start cutting their losses and head to the sidelines. While a new sell signal is an important part of the decision-making process when it comes to removing a position from a portfolio, it's not the only thing that should be monitored. In fact, we recommend taking into account trend as well as relative strength. With today's market, if you come across stocks that have not only broken down but also violated their trend line along with a weak relative strength, it's important to start taking a more defensive measures, especially since the overall risk level of the market has changed. We may see the market experience some weakness here in the future for a little while, but rest assured, we're on the case. Given the change in risk in the market, now is as good a time as any to have your investment or retirement portfolio reviewed in order to ensure the presence of technically sound names in your portfolio, and also to weed the laggards out. If you've recently become a client of ours from the associations we've had the pleasure of being a speaker to, we are continuing to monitor your portfolio daily and will contact you if and when changes should be made. If you're not a client of ours, please feel free to give us a call at 440-934-3114 and we'd be happy to conduct a personal review of your investment and retirement portfolio. There's no doubt that this year has seen its fair share of fits and starts, at least when compared to previous years. However, the long-term trend of U.S. equities remained positive along with its relative strength. Even still, it's often times like this that it's more important than ever to remain diligent, keeping your fingers on the pulse of the underlying imbalances between supply and demand in the marketplace. Until next week, make it a great week.